Hi guys, we just got to this mysterious place called Great Barr Hall, which used to be a hospital for mental people. So we parked the car and now we're going to head over to see it. Hopefully no one will kick us out, as it looks like it's closed, but we'll try to get there. It looks like this way is leading to the gate of the abandoned building. Let's see. So we're trying to go around it because the main gate is closed and looks like there's no way we can climb on it, as it's got these sharp things on the top. But as we go here, there might be a gap in the fence somewhere. It's looking really abandoned, like falling apart, and I'm really not supposed to go inside because it's dangerous. But let's see how we get. Yeah, so we found a gap in the fence. Let's go inside and have a look. Yeah. I love places like this, abandoned, dangerous, and scary. I'm just afraid of people living here, like homeless, etc. And I'm hearing some sounds, I don't know if it's birds, animals, or actual people. Someone is definitely inside, and I'm really scared of finding a bunch of homeless people with dirty needles trying to attack me for invading their home. So it looks like I'm going to back off, stand in front of the gate, and we put the drone to do a bit of spying for us before we actually decide whether we go or not. Yeah. look from the drone, honestly, it looks like there is no one in. I don't know where these noises are coming from. Must be, I don't know, must be animals or something. I've decided that we're gonna go in, we're gonna record it. Hopefully we'll be okay. So let's see what happens. It looks like there is no one here, so the noises must have been animals or breaking bricks, falling bricks and stuff like this. I don't really feel comfortable to go inside here, so we're gonna go around. Honestly, I feel like a little bit of adrenaline, almost like when you were a kid and you used to go to abandoned buildings. It's almost the same. I like it, I like it. So this place used to be a mental hospital. At the moment it's under demolition, so it's dangerous to be here. I should not be here. But hey, it is what it is. Behind the closed gates. Hopefully no one will see us, as we are not supposed to be here. But yeah, that is 8 Barr Hall, an abandoned hospital for mental people. Thank you. So I guess this will be it, our journey to see the mystery mental hospital is over now. Looks like there was nobody inside. It wasn't that scary in the end. But yeah, honestly, the sounds you can hear before you enter, you're like, wow, what's in there? Should I go? Should I don't? Anyway, yeah. So that's it. If you guys know any other places, any good places in UK worth visiting, such as this, or better, of course, that's just the beginning, give me a shout, let me know in the comments, and I'll go there and explore for you. Yeah, thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you at the next one. Bye bye.